I need to install this brick first up on my wall. Yeah, so there's the wall. It's really empty, so I decided to accent that wall. So nalinyahan na namin tong dingding. This will serve as a guide for the bricks. So after one day, so I have to change the outlets first before completely installing the bricks on my wall. And by the way, this isn't really an actual brick. It's like tiles, yeah. I think it's called brick veneer. So the actual design of the brick that I really want is the one that looks more rustic and more rugged. So when installing bricks, you have to start at the bottom. And you need to use this to measure the level if it's flat or not. So we're almost done and we can now proceed to the installation of the bricks. So nag-umpisa na kami magkabit ng bricks gamit tong tile adhesive na to. So we start at the bottom para tuloy-tuloy na yung level niya pataas. So ito talaga yung purpose ng rough wall, yung binakbak para dumikit yung bricks na maayos, hindi malaglag. If you can notice the lines, hindi rin naman siya sobrang masusunod kasi may instances na tingin mo hindi talaga pantay, kailangan mo medyo gawin. So yeah, literal guidelines. So yung most bottom brick, lagyan nyo ng leveler para ma-double check kung pantay or level siya. The pattern that I'm gonna have here, it's 5 rows buo, as in full size. Then the 6th row, hati-hati, half size. So, half nyan.
Ah, yun na ginamit mo. Effective.
So it's been weeks now since we started installing the bricks, but we're still not half full. So yeah, it takes patience and it takes a lot of time. If you can notice the pattern, every after 5 rows of whole brick style, there comes 1 row of half brick style. So that's a design I want for my brick wall, and I wanted to go up to the ceiling following this pattern because I think it looks better than just plain whole brick style. So yeah, the main challenge here is making sure the bricks are properly aligned, because every night when I turn on the pin lights, the shadows form here and I can easily notice which brick is misaligned. So this was the challenge that I was talking about. It's very hard to install it flat.
So you were almost done in our DIY experiment, but I'm not quite satisfied. It looks too clean, so I have to do something about this.
It's so dirty. I mean, it's meant to be dirty, but not that dirty. So, can you see it?
So, that's my new brick wall. Oh, I figured this looks like a cafe or something. I don't know, I just like bricks. Yeah. So, there are 2 pin lights, and this one is warm white. Looks good actually. So that's a bit light. Sorry, I'm using the front cam. Window side looks like this. Top looks like that.